Presenting the officials for this match, first referee, Erlindo Eusebio, national referee. Second referee, René Gaspilio, national referee. Presenting starting lineup for Telesan Subel, wearing jersey number 1, Petilos. Wearing jersey number 2, San Jose. Jersey number 3, Valenzuela. Jersey number 6, team captain, Caceres. Jersey number 9, Dizon. Jersey number 10, Cui. Their libero number 8, Orandayin. Coach Adam Daquer. Starting lineup for the Academy of God's Children. Wearing jersey number 5, Biesca. Jersey number 7, team captain, Dagatan. Jersey number 9, Team Dam. Jersey number 12, Gilas. Jersey number 16, De Guzman. Jersey number 17, Bereber. Their libero number 3, Tan. Coach Richard Cuevas. Good luck to both teams.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is Coach Mac Gapuela together with
Coach Mendez Pez right here.
Covering the elimination match, NCR elimination match
this
of the
match
12th
18.
Season of the Shakey's Girls Volleyball League together with our official broadcaster, PTV4. We're here at the Anaris Stadium along Shaw Boulevard, and this is match number 18?
Yes, right? Number 18, Dallas Azubel versus Academy of God's Children.
Isabel gets the first point from a service error of AGC.
Willis Isabel now serving.
We have the captain and
Bettina
the setter.
Rose.
Oh.
Ooh. Lift.
Held ball called on Dagatan.
Caceres still serving. Score now is 2-0. Dallas also the leading. Bettina Rose. That ball just dropped. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Just looking high and dropped right behind, beside number 5 of AGC.
Ano mo napansin ko, itong mga setters, usually, antitindi ng services nila ha?
I think it's more of because madalas nilang hawak ang bola.
Could be, oo. Diba? At the same time, diba sila, ano ba trabaho nila? Taga-set up ng bola.
Taga-bigay ng paluin mo yan. Make a point.
So, nangigigil siguro sila. This
ito,
is their chance,
chance to make
attack.
A point.
Oh.
Sa bagay, service the first attack, diba?
Tama. Oh. Diba? Kaya usually, pansin ko, tignan mo. Sino yung mga matitinding setter na hanip? Si Rhea Di Makulangan of UST, diba? Sa collegiate level, ang tindi ng service ng bata.
Block.
Jem Ferrer before.
Jem Ferrer.
Ang ganda
Ateneo.
Rin ng serve niya. Tinasalak. Army. Diba?
Oo nga, no?
Ang mga services.
Parang ano, parang
yun.
It comes together na yung mga server, mga setters ang gagaling mga server na talagang at alam nila kung saan dadali ng bola.
Oo, siguro
pero observant sila.
Ba ng
court
setter?
Sense,
kasi siya ang talagang, you know, he has to know what's going on all over the court, eh,
true.
Diba?
Kung baga sa basketball, point guard. Nagagawa ng play and everything, di ba?
Tama, tama. Oy, don't look now, but Zubel is up 5-1, ha?
Oo nga, ang bilis, no?
Pero, nakuha naman ng AGC
least,
yung point off the block.
Irishel.
Yeah, that's Irishel Viesca. Good coverage.
Oh,
lumampas lang yung paan.
Paan niya, oh.
Masyadong
yung
malaki.
Niya, yung pagbuelo niya pagkuha ng bola. Napalak,
medyo nag-sidestep si Dimdam, eh, kaya.
Napahakbang siya pa, pero nag-cross ng court, so.
Oo.
6-1.
We have the guest player, Stella Petilo, serving. Yeska.
Free ball.
San Jose.
No check. Got into the lines, right?
San Jose just let go at the right time.
San Jose is another tall girl, huh?
Yes, and I think she plays the utility here on the right side. Oh.
So why do they call it the weak side? Na? There's no weak side in volleyball anymore.
Not anymore. That's kasi why. You now have, you know, five attackers all over the place.
True.
And sometimes nga, you even see the setter attacking.
Yes, diba? That happens.
Oh, oh.
Especially if the ball's far from her, the teammate can set to her and she can spike.
Pwede, pwede.
Diba?
Pero dati kasi, siguro, kasi halos yung strong side is daw yung sa open, diba? Oo. Oh, oh.
Outside, so, bihirang binibigay. Outside hitter.
No? Oo. Oh, bihirang binibigay dito sa likod. Up!
Okay, we're back. After the first technical timeout, De La Salle Sobel leading 8-2. Maria Criselda Valenzuela. Short serve. No, not to a tall lady like that.
He's on. Dunks it. Yeah. And we have a... Uy, antindi ng serve nitong batang to, ha? Oh. Uy. Nag-short serve bigla.
Short serve, eh.
At went through and Kui, he was defenseless.
Wala.
Hindi niya magawa ng paraan.
Yeah. Okay, serving for
the captain, si Kiana Dagatan.
Nice serve.
Drop shot by Kui. Alangan si Dagatan, uh-huh. Nakatayo pa siya, tumalong pa siya. Oh. And we have Denise San Jose here with a serve.
Okay, set to De Guzman. Placement. Caceres. Another play shot. Oh, she was able to get
that
back up.
That was a good dig.
San Jose wasn't able to get back up from her dig.
Substitution for AGC. De Guzman comes out and Santos comes in for the serve. Joniela Santos. Taga Marikina itong mga batang
no,
to.
They're behind by 6. Now they're only behind by 5.
Kaya pala pinasok siya.
Malakas ang balo.
Mukhang serving specialist itong batang to. Another serve by Ann Santos.
Caceres
with the set. Back set.
Outside. Too wide.
By Dizon.
Nice set though. Huh?
Oh.
His score now is 6-10.
For those of you watching this for the first time, this is a single round robin system of elimination between these two pools of 5 teams each, no?
Yes.
And ang kasama ng AGC at saka De La Salle Sobel dito sa pool nila is
Hope Christian.
Okay, and then
Grace
we
Montessori.
Have and Grace Christian College. So ngayon, ang Sobel has ano ba team standing ng Sobel?
They both have the same actually ranking.
Okay.
One win, two losses.
Okay, so
they're just going for the second win.
Both these teams.
Yes, both.
But currently, ang rank 1 ngayon is Hope Christian and
Kings
Montessori is rank 2. Okay. And after this elimination round, the top 2 teams, no? Sila
top
yung
magkakross.
Oo, crossover sila. The other pool, we have National University, UST, Angelicum, Escuela de Sofia of Caloocan, and Rizal High School.
Yes. Later on, after this game, there will be a game against National University and University of Santo Tomas. Both have 3 wins, no losses.
Magandang laban yan. Pukpukan yan.
Actually, they're just going for the first and second place of their pool.
Oh, and I hear that National University got the UAAP championship.
Yes.
Just this season.
Yeah.
Oh.
That looks in. Hey, De La Salle Sobel.
Sino yung si Kui? Yeah?
Yes.
With the shot.
13-7. De La Salle Sobel leading.
Fel Kui with the serve for Sobel.
Felicia Marie.
Oh. Veterano na rin to. I've seen her play in UAAP and WN.
Senior na rin si Kui?
Oo, okay. I think so. We have a substitution for AGC.
De Guzman goes in for Santos. Okay, Kuya again serving. Nice serve. Outside.
Parang hirap silang kumuha, no? Sumagot ng serve ni Kuwi.
May ikaw, kargada, kumbaga, mabigat. Mabigat yung serve.
Oo.
Felicia Marie Kuwi, serving.
Tagatan.
Back row.
Back row.
Nice spike. Oh, I think it will come back. Oh, miscommunication there. Nobody went for it. Kui was there though, huh?
Yeah. Good for AGC.
Yeah.
They get to serve.
Leads down to 7. Christine Joy, Bereber.
Well-placed serve.
Well-placed serve there. Score now is 9, serving 15.
Bereber with the serve, still.
Back quick.
Dagatan.
Oh, she tried to put it right over the net, but didn't go over.
And this is a makatalon back row player.
Yeah, she's a back row player.
We have our second technical timeout. 16-9.
Okay, we're back from the second technical timeout. De La Salle Sobel leading 16-9.
Napansin ko lang ngayon, Mandy, wala si Coach Cubes for Zobel. So his assistant coach, si Coach Jeremiah Monreal.
Bakit kaya? Baka may ibang game or ibang team?
Probably, oo.
Nice set from way below the waistline.
Still, despite that, maganda pa rin ang performance ng Zobel.
Oo.
Lamang na lamang sila, 7 points. Caceres with the set. Valenzuela.
Saved by the libero.
Over. Free ball. Kui to Caceres. And we have a center attack.
Went through the block. Parang
tama.
Feeling mo talo na kami. Hindi dapat ganun. Taba lang. Here we go.
The Capitan with the serve.
Nice spike there.
Magandang center attack ni Dimdam yun.
Okay.
Good
dig.
Set up again. Viesca off the block.
Off the block by Viesca. Score now is 10-17.
Si Viesca, ha? Nawalis niya yung bola niya. Off
talagang
the hands of ano.
Irishel Viesca serving. De Guzman.
De Guzman.
Pasere sets. Back row. Whoa, didn't go over.
Buti na lang, lumusot. Nadaan sa lakas.
Over. Okay,
guest player, Stella Petilos.
Nice serve by Stella. Oh, that's too sharp. Why were they in a hurry? They could have set that ball up.
Pwede.
Tinas kagad.
Okay, we have D coming in for San Jose. Ito yata yung younger sister nung D na naglaro din for Zobel last year.
Tangkad.
She's now playing with the De La Salle Lady Archers.
Wow.
Sa UAAP.
Quick set. That didn't go over. Yes, I was right.
Dito mawid.
Four net touches. Na sinaman. Walang kamay.
And we have Dimdam.
AGC down by 8. Alisa Mariel.
Caceres with the set to Valenzuela.
Their turn.
Back row, Viesca. Good one.
Good save there by the setter.
And Dizon scores for De La Salle Zobel.
Score now is 20-11. LaSalle enjoying a 9-point lead.
Mm-hmm. Griselda Valenzuela serving. Viesca.
Chance ball for Zobel. Caceres the set's a quick one.
Dizon with the shoot set. Off the block. Very comfortable lead, no? 10 points?
Yeah, 10 points. Wait, that's a nice one. Yun ang sink naman, no? Kita mo, nakita lang nung setter yung spike, pumasok. Ah, inap.
Ang bilis ng kamay ni Gilas, ano? Basta bigla na lang siya tumalon.
Tumalon. Pasok.
Alexi. Okay, the captain.
Kiana. Casera sets.
Oh, that was below the net.
Yeah.
Two touches, Golden D.
Head of the guys' children behind 13 to 21. Chance ball for AGC. That was long.
Outside hit by Gilas. We have another substitution for Zabel. Kui comes, goes out, and Yu comes in. Mary Jasmine Yu. Mm-hmm. On your screens, you see number 5. Karen Chini. Chini. Karen Chini.
D. Serving.
Good serve.
Mm-hmm.
Free ball Chance from ball. Viesca.
Oh, talagang kinulak na lang through the block. Power play na yan.
Power play. Ang laki ng kahan.
Ah, laki niya.
Kahit double block pa yan.
Oh, double block yung kanina, di ba?
Oh.
Another serve by D. Good serve. May karga yung serve niya.
Oo. Lakas pala nito mag-serve eh. Hindi lang nakita kanina yung palo niya kasi siguro alanganin yung set.
Pero yung serve niya, malakas ang braso.
Oo. Rinig mo yung tunog sa bola, no?
Oh.
Ayan, no?
Ay, outside.
Well, okay. Too long.
We spoke too soon about the service. Now it's still set point for Delisa Zabel.
For Zabel. And you know, this one serving for AGC, si De Guzman.
Si De Guzman.
Oh, grade
Joanne.
6 lang yan, maniwala ka.
Wow. Ito ang talagang exposure, di ba?
Oh, grade 6 pa lang. Look at the way she's moving. Oh. Parang hindi siya grade 6.
Parang mga tipong sophomore na siya, di ba?
Tingnan mo, ha?
Grade 6, wala man lang high school pa.
Oh, ang tindi na serve, ha?
Outside lang nga, sayang.
Well, okay. That ends the set for Zabel, 25 to 15.
We'll be back for the second set. Okay, we're back here in the second set of De La Salle Zabel versus Academy of God's Children. De La Salle Zabel took the first set. 25 to 15, yes. De La Salle Zabel.
Coach Mac Yapuela together with
Coach Mandy Asperas right here.
Covering the NCR eliminations of the 12th season of the Shakey's Girls Volleyball League together with their official broadcaster, PTV4.
Felicia Marie Cui, serving. Nice serve. Oh, it sailed out, though. Okay, the first point goes to Academy of God's Children.
Ay, alam mo kanina, yung first serve din, AGC, outside rin.
Oh nga, no?
History repeats itself. Yep.
Okay. Free ball.
Berber sets to the Gatan. Cross-court shot. Kuwani Dizon. Valenzuela.
That didn't go over. Yes. She did not go over. So, second point.
She tried to go down the line. Double block. So, nagulat siguro. Double block.
Tapi, uy, dalawang blocker. Pata.
And as Viesca with the serve, powerhouse tong batang.
Oh. Okay, so a chance ball again for AGC. There you go, Valenzuela.
Tries again and that succeeds.
Got their first point for this set, second set. De La Salle Zabel now one behind.
They have the captain. Caceres with the serve. Bettina, Betts.
Good serve. Okay. Good spike there by AGC.
off the hand of Caceres.
Yes.
Ano?
Okay, score now is 3-1. Alaysa Dimdam serving. Oh, went out. Okay, Stella Rose Petila serving now.
Petilos is a guest player of Zobel.
Mm-hmm. How many guest players does Zobel have?
I think dalawa. Yung isa si Aquiliana from Bacolod.
From Bacolod naman.
Petilos is also from Bacolod. I'm not sure though. I'll
probably the same
that.
School.
Oo.
Okay. Score is tied now. 3-3. Stella Rose Petilos serving. Okay.
Pag nakuha ng Zobel itong set na to, panalo na sila. Tamang sila ng one win, ano?
No, magiging two wins, two losses sila.
Ah, okay.
Ang mangyayari, kung matalo naman ng ano, ang AGC, magiging one win, three losses sila.
Ah, okay. Kanina pa tinatry ni Valenzuela mag-down the line. No? So far, she succeeded once and then yung
failed
dalawa
once,
niya.
Oh,
oh.
Good serve by the captain. Oh, that was long. Just a bit.
Well,
okay
read
lang
by
eh.
Kuwi, ah. It fell right there beside her. Pero kalma lang siya.
Oo.
Kita mo yung season na veteran.
Kita mo naman, ha?
Oo. Miss Griselda Valenzuela.
Mariah serving. Chance ball for De La Salle Zobel.
Caceres with the set. Kuwi.
Kuwi. Outside, though.
Kulang sa pitik.
Diba yun importante sa volleyball?
Oo. Sabi nga ni Coach Pitong, no?
Diba?
Coach mo yan, di ba? God rest his soul.
Eh, si Coach Pitong, eh, nakilaro mo sa amin dati.
Wrist long.
Lakas ang pitik ni Coach Pitong.
Oh, that's Martinez who just served.
Kuya again.
Off the block. She scores the point. Sabi ni Bereber, aray ko.
She wanted it. Score is tied at 5-5.
Bianca San Jose or Denise San Jose.
Serving. Outside again.
Sayang, unforced error.
Palitan sila ng service error.
Kaya tingnan mo, pantay lang halos ang score nila. Palitan lang ng outside na palo, outside na serve.
Oh, ito, ma-outside na naman. Tie na naman.
Naman, Canaveral.
Ah, hindi, pasok. Okay.
Caceres. Simple lang.
She has eyes on her back.
Oo.
Nakita niya, oh, pulang tao doon.
Good attack there by Caceres.
A no look. Ano yun, no? Over.
Oo.
Okay, again, 6-6.
We have Mildred Dizon serving.
A serve. Ooh, uncontrolled by number 4, AGC. Martinez. Seven, six now. De La Salle leading by one. Second set. Over ball.
Goes through. Caceres sets.
Kuwi.
Off the net. She scores.
She scores. First technical timeout. We'll be right back. Okay, we're back from that first technical timeout. De La Salle Zobel leading by 2 points, 8-6 against Academy of God's Children. Sir.
Dizon with a good serve. A setup by Bereber.
Block. Okay. To Kui. Off the block and rolls in. Kulang doon ng yung suporta.
Yung coverage nila.
Coverage
dyan,
sila.
Tama.
Tumaas naman yung bola eh.
Mm-hmm.
Dapat nakuha nila yun.
Dizon continues to serve.
Zobel leading by 3 now. Nice to see.
Bereber sets it.
Oh, didn't go over.
That went
spiking
straight
error
to the net.
Right there. Score is now 10-6.
Oh, tsaga lang yan. Makukuha rin nila yan.
Oh, she was unsure whether she's gonna get that.
Sayang yun.
Late reaction eh. Kumbaga, kukunin ko ba hindi? And when she decided to get it, it's on her side already.
Well, good.
Dizon.
Ang tindi naman kasi ng serve
That's
niya.
That's a good serve.
Ngayon, hindi kinuha.
Drops in. Ngayon.
Pasok naman yun.
game.
This one's scoring a lot, huh?
Yes, she's been from there serving serve. For quite a while. 12-6 now, De La Salle Sobel.
Dumadami ang tao, Mandy, ha? Kasi ang next game, USTNU.
USTNU.
Oh, magandang laban yan. Oh, Dizon gets it. Caceres.
Back row.
Valenzuela. Bereber sets.
That's two.
Naabot.
Overset there. Okay, so De La Salle Sobel now leads 13-6. Dizon still serving. Now went out.
Pero maganda sana yun.
Ganda ang talas,
ganda ng takbo ng serve.
Very sharp serve, pero yun nga, it's too much on the right side.
Right. Well, AGC gets the free point.
Yes.
And now we have
Christine Joy,
the setter, serving.
Good serve. Good job. Miscommunication there a while ago on AGC.
Back row attack.
Oh, back
Dizon.
Row attack.
Well placed.
Dizon. Okay, 14-7 now. De La Salle Sobel. Substitution.
Rojas is coming in for Valenzuela. They want to test this new outside hitter.
Felicia Marie. Queen serving. Good serve. Oh, an ace.
Kui is another person with a really sharp serve. Yeah,
very sharp. And look at our distance from the end line, huh?
Oh.
Halos
andun na siya sa adboards.
Oh, adboards na siya eh. Good serve.
Hindi na nagawa ng paraan ni Viesca yun. Straight into the net.
It's straight to the pole, almost eh. Time out.
Technical timeout. Well, lead 16-7. We'll be back.
We're back for the second after the second timeout. De La Salle Sobel leading 16-7. Now there's a substitution. Yu goes in for Kui.
I think the coach is trying to expose his young ones now.
Yes. It's a very comfortable lead though.
Oh. And it's their time to shine. Ang ganda naman, no, for the coach to give them this opportunity to show what they've got.
She serves. Easy ball.
Caceres.
Rojas.
Okay. Bereber. Dagatan. Free ball. Petilos gets it. Caceres to Petilos.
Petilos.
Corner shop. Bereber. Viesca.
Okay, Jessica.
Off the hand of you. Let's see Viesca with the serve.
8-16. Okay.
Oh, nakapunta
well
siya,
played,
ha?
Well-placed serve, though, right at the corner.
At this point in the set, AGC should take advantage of the fact na newbies ang nandun sa kabilang side ng court. So they should pound the points in and see if they can tie the set.
Who knows, huh?
Yeah, who knows? They can force a third set. Pero Rojas
off the block,
is showing
but, they were not able to control the second
block. Oh, off the block, Rojas scores. There's the captain, Caceres, with the serve.
Bettina Rose. Nice serve. Bereber sets it.
Too far. Sinali yung referee.
Sinasali. Sabi, sali ka, rep. Sabi na rep, mamaya na. The captain serving for De La Salle Sobel, Bettina Rose. It's alive, kept it alive, and they're here. Set of sets. Oh, that didn't go over.
Attack error by D. And AGC gets another point.
Di ba kapapasok lang ni D?
Oo.
Oh, medyo malamig pa.
Maka nga. As Dimdam with the serve.
Yes, serve.
Dizon to Caceres.
Dizon.
Petilos.
Through the block.
Oo.
19-10. Substitution. Gilas goes in.
For Canaveral. There's Petilos, guest player with a serve.
Is Petilos graduating?
Guest player yan eh. I think she's in first year college.
Year? Oh, she's already in college, but she's 17, below 17 years old?
Uh-oh.
What college is she in?
I'm not sure. I have to confirm. Pero if I recall, I think she's also from Bacolod, together with Aquiliana.
Okay. The libero wasn't able to handle that time.
It seems that the mainstays of Zobel are able to handle this set despite the presence of four newbies.
Yes. Well, Petilas is one of the mainstays. Nice sharp serve.
Dinaan lang sa serve. Di na bumabalik ang bola eh.
Di ba nangyayari yun dati pag grade school?
Pag grade school.
Pag may malakas na serve, patay na lang patay.
Oh, yun naman talagang laro ng grade school. Palakasan ng serve.
Palakasan ng serve. Oh, well, that almost went below the net. Probably a mishit there on the serve.
Nagmamadali siguro to si Petilos. Kasi, di ba, ang ruling ngayon, 8 seconds naman eh, di ba, after the referee blows the whistle.
That's a long time, ha? 8 seconds. Tataka nga ako sa iba eh. Pagpito. Surpagal. Baka take your time, di ba?
Yeah, si Dagatan, good serve. Nakascore tuloy siya ng ace.
Dapat, sa service, dapat alamay mo rin kung saan mo dapat dalhin.
Mm.
Kung may weak receiver doon sa kabila, doon mo dadalhin.
Set up by Caceres to Dizon.
Off the net.
Ang sipag ng libero ng AGC.
Nahabol, no?
D.
Outside.
Outside.
13-22. Sabi siguro ng Academy of God student, teka lang, laban pa kami.
Oh naman, take advantage nga eh.
Sayang lang yung serve.
Ayan, unforced error uli yan.
Another one. Diba usually ang cause eh, kung bakit hindi ka makahabol, diba? Dahil doon.
This is Gia Rojas. Perebear sets it up. Dagatan.
Places it over.
Caceres, D. Dizon, inabot.
Kinaliwa. Diba talaga matangkad, no?
Oo. So, iba na yung experience. Canaveral goes back goes in. Or Gilas.
Okay, it's match point now. De La Salle Sobel.
Gia Rojas 24-13.
Oh, that goes out. Sabi siguro ng Lasal.
Mamaya
na lang.
Pasko naman daw eh.
Imagine that's 10 match points. 10 match points still.
We have their guest player.
Good serve.
Martinez.
See what okay, it's a chance ball for AGC.
Lagatan, Bereber. And that ends the match for De La Salle Sobel. 25-14.
Yeah, Sajabel finishes the match 25-15, 25-14.
So Zobel now leads with how many wins?
Has two wins, two losses.
Two wins, two losses. Well, ang AGC, one win, three losses na. Okay. Serving.
Good dig, open for UST. Of Pitana and Dumabot.
Oh, a little too low for Cudias. Maganda tong laban na to, Coach Lu, kasi face-off ito, di ba? Sila rin naglaban dun sa UAAP Finals.
Oh, actually na 2-0 in terms of games, no? Para yung four-set loss ang natikman ng UST sa NU sa UAP Championship.
Okay.
So it's a chance for UST now na bumawi. Pero actually, itong game na to, pareho na silang qualified sa semifinals. Eh.
Right.
Ano na lang ito, yung kumbaga placing na lang.
Ranking
for ranking the semis. Na, the winner will rank number one. And will play Kings Montessori from the other pool.
So yung rank two.
Ang loser dito na maging rank two, yun ang matatapat sa Hope Christian High School.
So ang tanong dito ngayon is not so much about whether you want to rank one and, you know,
Hindi, palagay ko pakamatay pa rin sila dito kasi maliban sa grudge match ito, no? Replay ito ng championship na sa UAP. They also want to avoid playing Hope kasi ang Hope, five-year champion na eh.
Oo nga.
So let us assume na magaling pa rin ang Hope, malakas. So kung ikaw ang coach itong NU or UST, of course, if ever you want to play Hope in the last game, na sa championship na winner take all.
Oo,
not
nga
in the semifinals.
Oo, tama.
Mukhang sa tingin ng dalawang team, I think, easier going ang Kings Montessori in terms of experience also and exposure.
So it's not only placing, pero the question is, sino gusto mo kalabanin sa semis?
Para more or less pasok ka sa finals.
Tama.
Kasi pagtapat ka kagad sa Hope na defending champion, well, hindi naman, siyempre, bilog ang bola, no? Pero malaking chance na you'll be relegated to playing for third.
That's
so
right.
They both want to win now to avoid facing
the defending champion. And so far, it seems like a seesaw match. Palitan lang ng points. And lamang ang NU by just 1 point, 5-4.
Oh, so far, palitan lang sila.
And at the service zone, we now have number 11, Faith Nisperos. There's a setup to Laure. Violan gives it to Nisperos.
Good dig by... Nagulat yung number 11 ng UST. That is Tiope. Hindi niya na-control yung bola, so... Last touch, the ball goes out.
Okay, we have still Faith Nispera serving for NU. 2 points up ng NU ngayon. Laure goes for the angle, pero too wide.
Too wide, sayang, that will go out. So point na naman for NU.
Si Coach Raymond nakatayo beside the sideline. Si Coach Kung Fu naman nakaupo lang dyan. Kalmado.
Too early pa naman para yung relax pa yung coaches.
True.
Humingi ng check ball si Chope.
Confirmed by the second referee. Check ball nga. So UST gets the point in the serve. We have Eliza Chope now serving for UST. They need 2 points to tie. There's a setup there. Nabor down the line. Ang tindi ng palong yun. We have our first technical timeout. NU leads 8-5. We'll be back. So Coach Jerry siguro, tipe nang aaralan niya because either of these two teams kakalabanin niya bukas, no? Sa crossover semis.
Of the timeout, service error na katang NU. 6-8.
This is Iya Laure serving. Ganda naman nun. Hinanap talaga yung kanto ni Biray. Walang tao. 9-6. NU is up by 3 points. Jennifer Nierva serving. Too long. UST gets a free point.
Laking tulong sa cost ng UST yun. At least hindi lumalayo yung NU. Pero service error ng NU.
This is Reina Mangulabnan with a serve. Set up there.
Backward, mahuli, buhay. Okay, ulit ang UST. Baroka. Isilid the gap.
Magsumbol. Or rather, magsarili hits the line. Caitlin Viray with a serve for NU. Coach Raymond here pushing his team to continue to pile up the points. Ang ganda ng quick attack. Gaston. Di ba nandito yung daddy niya? Nanunood rin?
Nanunood yung daddy niya.
And mommy.
Siyempre, pareho.
Oh, nice naman. Ano? For these young athletes to have their parents here supporting them.
And ang speculation ngayon, saan magka-college itong mga to? Graduating na to eh.
Oo nga, kapitan pa naman, ano?
Will UST be able to use their high school players na graduating or mapupunta na naman sa ibang school? Yun ang question ngayon.
To the best offer ba? The highest bidder?
Hindi naman really better. But whatever is also good best for this. For the
future
athlete.
Right, the future of
at
the student athlete.
At kumita, iba na yan, hindi lang man laro eh. May nakahabol din ng course.
Tama. Power tip by Nisperos. We have the captain, Rica Diolan, serving. Laure.
Kumulap
na. Free ball, Laure.
Free ball for NU.
Diolan with a set. Quick attack. Nisperos. Perfect timing. Sipin mo, high school lang itong mga batang to, ano? Ganyan na sila maglaro.
Oh, palaki ng palaki yung mga, ano nga, ika nga, improvement of the species.
And we thank Shakey's and Metro Sports for having this 12th season already of the Shakey's Girls Volleyball League. Training ground nitong mga batang athletes na to, no?
Exposure.
Set up by Chope. Pinayungan ni Nisperos si Kudias. And we have a timeout.
13-9 lamang NU. Nag-iisip yung USC paano lose sa block. Yan si Coach Jerry. Kita natin plus yung naka-white cap naman si Coach Baroga.
Nag-aaralan niya, no? Sino kaya ang kakatapatan ko bukas? Ay, congrats Coach Jerry, ha? UST, no? Natalo ng UP. 5-7 sa UAAP. Oh, wala. Kaya pala siya nandito. Relax, relax lang muna siya ngayon. So, this is the best place to be in.
Itong dalawang team na napapanood natin ngayon eh. NU, UST.
Oo.
Ito parehong participant din ng ano, member din ng UAP. Pero imagine if you're a third school, makuha mo yung malalaki nito sa eskwela mo.
Oo nga. Eh, ngayon sa laro ng volleyball sa seniors, pataasan ng height, di ba?
Iba na matangkad.
Iba na matangkad. Baroga from the right scores a point for UST, 10-13.
Apparently, successfully pinag-usapan lang how to go around or how to go through the block of NU.
Oo.
Alalaki ng front line ng NU ngayon eh.
Tama. You have Nisperos there and you have Magsarile also at the front. Siguro sabi niya, pull away as fast as you can, ano?
Iba na yung sigurado kasi unlike the UAAP dito, 2 out of 3 lang eliminations.
Oo nga, oo
nga.
So,
pag naisahan ka ng set, hindi ka dali mag-recover.
That's right, that's right.
Baka matapos ang game bago ka pa mag-recover.
Bago ka
unlike
magising.
Unlike the 3 out of 5 sets na game,
oo.
Medyo you have the time.
Oo.
Up, crossing ang setter doon.
Tumawid ang paan ni Diolan. Huling-huli siya ng first referee. Good eyes there. Kudos with the first to our first referee.
Ang biruan niya, Coach Mac, kung tayo nakita natin,
oo
more of the second referee.
Oo. Sino pa nagtatawag ng crossing? Ang second referee, first referee?
First referee dapat. Oh, good ball ba yan? Good ball. Ay, over the team. Mm-hmm. Diba, hindi tumawag.
Baroga! Ang ganda naman nun from the right. Again. Magandang play yun, ano? Mukhang kabesa na ni Baroga yung hit niya from the right side of the court.
Oo, imbit ng traditional open spike on the left, ano?
Oo.
Concentrating now on the right side.
That's right. Kudias medyo again? Oo.
Ay, single block! Si Tiope nakadali ng single block. All
basang-basa niya si Magsarili. Punong-puno ang crowd natin ngayon na.
Some of those, hindi na natin naawa, pero yung iba dyan, magulang.
Magulang, both
mga
teams,
mothers,
ano?
Ng mga player natin dito.
And of course, friends and family members.
Mr. Sivan Enyo.
From Nabor.
Free ball for USC.
Uli si Chope. Violan. Off speed. Right in the hole. Nabor gets it. Done.
Tayo
na tayo. 14-0.
Dalawa ang kumuha na yun. Hindi lang talaga naitaas.
Ito yung siguro kaya nag-timeout si Coach Raymond. Ano? Tied na, oh. 14-0.
Magsarili with a serve. Barroca. Love speed. Bumawi.
Right in the hole. Lamang na ang UST.
Bawi siya ng off-speed. Alam mo kung ma-perfect mo lang itong mga off-speed o placing na, ano? Mahirap na kumuha ng depensa dahil both team ang lalaki.
Oo.
Mahirapan sila pag sa floor na asa ng depensa.
Medyo mabagal na.
Oo, mahirapan na yung mukha ang matangkat.
Right. That was Ezra Barroca with a good serve, but Nabor says, enough. We are tied at 15. Nabor.
Nabor, kaya-kaya niya. Single block lang kasi. Na-fake out ng Dico yung center blocker ng UST.
As Faith Nisperos with the serve. And you hear some of the cheaters of NU cheering.
Okay.
Some of those for UST.
Masama ang receive. Tinasang bola. Open.
Laure again through the block. She scores. And we move to our second technical timeout. UST is now on top by 1 point. 16-15.
1 point.
Oh. We're back from our second technical timeout in the first set. UST is now up by 1 point at 16-15. Eliza Tiope serving.
Mr. Sibden naman ng NU.
There's Diolan signaling. Akin na. Nerva. Through the block.
Through the double block. Mangulabnan and Gaston. Hindi kayang kontrolin niya.
And so, we are tied at 16. First set pa lang to, Coach Lu. Grabe ang pakpukan.
Eh, alalaanin mo, bukas ang semifinal. So they both wanna play against the weaker opponent at the other side.
And we are Laure off the block. Nierba off speed.
Huling off speed. Why?
Hindi daw pwede, sabi ng ref.
Hindi, sumenya sa second referee sa first. Sabi niya, hindi, patak na, patak.
Ayun. Siyempre, kasi nakatalikod sa kanya si Laure.
Kaya medyo kahit delayed, good call pa rin.
Very good call.
At talaga namang patay na yung bola.
Jasmine Nabor with the serve. Set up there to Laure. Naharang ni Nierba at ni Biray.
Sarado.
Sarado, no entry. O, lamang na ang NU by 2 points.
Because of their good blocking.
That's right. That's their asset.
Yan ang one reason. So they're trying to pull away. UST naman, syempre, that they will try, babawi. Tinaas ang bola sa gitna. Dinesin, pero nakuha. Back row attack.
Nabor, good day. Pa. Laure, kuha pa rin. Set up there.
Quick play. Easily taken. Open ball. Off speed. Naabangan. Jaws sa net. Touch the net. Yep. Ang NU.
Violan. Hit the net.
It's so... Violan, in-acknowledge naman niya.
Oo naman.
Tinaas niya ganun kamay niya.
Abi, oops. Kala ko nakalusot. Ang ganda ng labanan nitong dalawang team. No, neither one wants to give.
Yeah, so man, it's served na yun.
Right,
with a
right.
Service error.
That just gave NU a 2-point lead.
Oh, palapit na sa end game yan. So dapat every point talaga, ingatan.
Is Nierva with a serve?
Kuha ng libero. Nako, miss. Football yan, tuloy.
Oo, nahawakan ni Biray.
Okay, tataas ang dulo.
Back row. Tulo, alanganin. Umasok. Through the hands of Biray and UST.
Nagalangan si Biray, so 1 point lead na lang. UST within striking distance.
Ayan na, naririnig mo na yung crowd.
A famous cheer ng UST. Gumagana.
Magsarili. Kuha. Set up. Court. Back binalik set. Barroca.
Ayan na, regalo. This time she gets it for second time around. So, tabla. Masaya.
Happy-happy si Daddy.
Ah, syempre.
Syempre. Tied tayo at 19.
Daddy, pag ganyan naman ang pinapalo ng anak mo eh.
Oo naman. Oo naman.
So, now we have a tied ball game. 19-all. First set pa lang tumak, ha?
another unforced error, no?
Sayang yun.
Sayang. Dalawa
kasi,
na yan.
Di ba? Nagpapakamatay kayo yung mga side out eh.
Tama.
Tapos bibigay lang. Pero anyway, 1 point lead lang naman.
Si NU. We have Viray.
Viray.
Yeah, Caitlin Viray serving.
Good serve to us. Over set.
Over receive. Andun si Nisperos.
Walang magawa yung setter. Si mga love man. Paano? Yeah. Backliner.
Easy so point for NU.
All she look at the ball. She couldn't That's even right. contest it.
2 points up for NU. Caitlin Viray still serving.
Okay, misreceived na naman. Backline attack.
Outside
fly away.
Diaz.
Siyempre sa timeout ng UST.
Coach Kung Fu says, tama na. Mag-usap muna tayo. NU up at 22-19 as we move to the timeout called by Coach Kung Fu.
At the start and with People's Television. They also get the exposure here.
That's right.
Sabi mo, mapapanood ka mga kamag-anak mo sa probinsya, all over the Philippines.
That's right. That's right. That's a good serve.
Ganda.
Shoot set. Gaston.
Si Gaston, be quick yun. Maganda rin ang bigay ng setter.
Okay, pahinga ka daw.
Pero pahinga muna si Gaston. Serve. Siguro serving specialist to pumasok.
Oo.
Bertuccio. Number 3.
Derry Rose Bertuccio.
Derry. Oh, Derry.
Oh, unless it's Derry.
Masyadong hyper naman. Outside.
Pangatlo, pang-apat. Natapon.
Pende, pero ang problema, tatlong lamang ng National University.
Yes.
Yung last three serves ng UST, tapon.
Crucial
so,
yun.
So, yun na yun. Yun na yung lamang nilang ng NU ngayon.
We have the captain, Rica Diolan here.
Rica
serving
Diolan will want
NU.
To close out the set.
Ang ganda ng serve niya.
Okay, misreceive. Chance ball for National University.
Akin na to, free ball.
How will they attack?
And Diolan with a set. Nabor! Ang tindi ng palo nito.
Patong. And now they're at set point. Actually, tama naman ang basa ng UST except that hindi na na-control sa block.
Tama. Hindi nila na harang yung bola. NU there, setter Diolan and the captain. Free ball. Mangulabnan. Ang ganda naman nun. Hindi nila na-expect yun. Biglang pumalo yung setter.
Tsaka nakatayo lang siya eh.
Oo.
Biglang na-off-speed. In the meantime, referee says, time out muna lahat. At basa yung flooring.
Oo,
iba na yung sigurado.
Nahiga yung may pawis.
Oo, nahiga yung NU sa depensa dun eh.
Good opportunity for the NU squad to talk among themselves.
Naghihintay naman yung server ng UST, syempre.
Yes, they're
pero
cleaning up the court.
Kailangan talaga punasan eh. Mahirap na.
Oo, mahirap madulas ang player
mahirap
dyan.
Mahirap madulas ang player.
Mark niyan, pag nadulas ka, minsan lang aksidente.
Kaya nga aksidente ang tawag. Hindi akalain, pero
tama.
Still. To avoid, kung kaya namang iwasan. So, yeah, the second referee checks if the floor is dry
That's
enough.
That's so nice of them naman to make sure it's playable. The court is playable, no?
Siyempre, maski laro, volleyball, trabaho, safety first. Eto na.
Set point ang NU, pero serve
Oy, Diaz
from UST. And the
Chance
back row attack. By magsarili hits the net. So, naka-extra point ang UST. Konting kapit na lang.
Ang problema nito, dalawa pa rin ang set point ng NU.
Question, kaya ba ng UST?
And they will have the first attack this time pag-receive.
That's right.
Ayan
ang
serve.
With the serve. Diolan.
Sikit sa net. Miscommunication.
Let's see if UST can turn the tide. We
I
have
guess it all depends, Coach Max, sa receive ng NU. Pag maganda receive nito, tingin ko patay na.
Serena Codias.
Ay, over-receive eh.
Peros, naku naman si Chope, oh.
Naman yun.
Bakit naman hindi si Bol?
Okay,
a set up there by mga Lobnan. Lave is blocked.
Uulit na, uulit. Uulit.
Iparoga. Error.
Diretso sa net ang pinalo.
Nanggigil yata palagay ko.
Sabi na excited.
Tuwan-tuwa sila.
Nanginayang sila actually eh.
Sayang yun, 2 points. This is the second set of our NCR elimination match for the 12th season of the Shakey's Girls Volleyball League. This is Coach Mac with my partner, Coach Louis Gepuela, covering this match together with our official broadcaster, PTV4. Ang ganda ng pupukan nitong dalawang teams. UST was catching up, but eventually they lost to NU due to unforced errors at 25-23. So, itong second set, tignan natin kung if they learn their lesson, maybe they can extend the match to a third set.
Malaking bagay yung serving. I talked to the coach in between. Ng USC.
Oh.
Naminayang talaga siya yung last decision.
Oh, they were already on a roll eh.
Give mo, you lose by 2 points eh. Tatlong last serve na tapo. Sayang.
Oo nga.
Overtime, babawis lang ngayon. Kaya lamang lang ngayon, 2-0 eh.
Oh, kasi the first server of NU threw away the first serve.
Ay, pero binawi na niya eh.
Tama. And it starts there, ano, sa umpisa ng set, not toward the tail end.
Ang masakit kasi sa service error, eh, ano eh, walang kinalaban ng kalaban eh.
Ooh.
Unforced error, eh, di ba? Gawa ninyo, pero kalaban ang pumupuntos. Oh, ayun na naman.
Dalawa na yan, too
binawi
early.
Naman ang NU.
Too early for service errors.
Hindi mo, 3-1 ang score, pero tatlo dyan, service error.
True.
Dapat 1-0 lang kung laro lang nga si Kastoy.
Right, Eliza Chope now tries her serve, and it's good.
Chance ball for USC.
Baroga
open.
To Laure. Nakita niya ang butas. That was smart thinking there by Laure.
Yan yung nagkocoach ako noon, ang biro ko dyan eh. Ganyan ang laro. Madali ang volleyball. Huwag na niyong pahirapin.
Tama.
Kasi
hanapin
iba pukpuk ng pukpuk eh. Papahirap ng sarili. Matalang madali naman maglagay sa walang tao.
Right. Miscommunication there. Tatlo sila. They built a campfire. And nobody went for the ball.
Katungangaan.
UST is now at the lead at 5-1.
And that's in UST.
Oh, oh.
The set, 5-1.
Let's see if they can maintain this. Eliza Chope again. Nadaan sa lakas ng serve. Tumahod ng net mag-isa.
Ang ganda nga ng comment ni, ano eh, ni Chope pag-serve. Pagbito ng bola, sabi niya, ay! Buti lang tumuhod yung boy.
Alam kita, na niya.
Kitang-kita sa mukha niya. Sabi niya, ay!
Chope again at 6-1 lead for UST.
Oh, ngayon, sinigurado na niya. Tinaas
na. Was an ace.
Ang okay. Matatalo, back to zero naman, pero ang matatalo, ang kalaban niya sa knockout will be hope.
And that
pareho silang umiiwas doon.
Oo. Bukas ng umaga na yun, ano? So, kailangan talaga makapahinga itong mga players na to, ano?
Oo, pero bahala na yung pahinga kasi parehong ayaw tumapat sa hook. Hindi, mabigat naman kasi talaga dahil maliban sa nag-sweep yung kalaban mo, 5 years na siyang defending champion.
Right.
Mahirap usugin yun.
Ito sa good quick attack by Gaston.
Oo, maganda rin ang beat-out doon. So we have the first technical timeout in the second set. 8-2, huge 6-point lead by USC. Balik tayo sa second set. Lamang UST 8-2. Laure to serve. Getting last second instruction from the coach.
Si Iya Laure, di ba may ate yan naglalaro sa
UST College?
Seniors, yes. I used to watch them play, silang dalawang magkapatid sa UST High. Antindi ng dalawang magkapatid na yan.
And eventually, I think they will get to play again with each other 2 years from now.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi second year pa lang itong younger Laure. Substitution for NU.
Lagnan is complaining of some pain I think she's feeling at the back of her right
muna.
Knee. So we have the second setter coming in. That is... Rakrakin, Daryl Rakrakin. Kudias denied. Held ball.
Hindi pala setter si Rakrakin.
No, I'm sorry. My fault.
Ang nag-set kasi the last play si Jolan.
Si Jolan pala, I'm sorry. I think that was...
Loose ball, hindi na-control ni Baroga. Slowly.
Magsarili yata yung
national.
Magsarili yata.
9-4.
Yung lumabas yata si Magsarili. Rakrakin from Magsarili.
Mr. C, now 6-9. 9-5, sorry. 4-point lead pa rin ang
USD. Yeah, by Daryl Rakrakin.
Pero humahabol ang NU. Matindi yung serve. 6-9.
You know what NU has going for them? Ang tindi ng mga services nila, no?
Sa ngayon.
Sa ngayon. Oh?
Ganda mo itong receive na to.
Set up. Gaston through the block.
Uli. Okay.
We have Nabor. Baroga. To Diaz.
Malayo sa net.
Too long.
Tumita kasi, alam mo mga player, kailangan mo lang gisingin eh.
Siguro, tignan natin kung magigising na UST ngayon. We still have Rakrak in there with the serve. To Laure, a setup.
Backline
back
attack.
Attack error, Laure. Isa na lang ang lamang ng NU.
Right now, hindi organized ang UST.
Oo.
Pero matindi naman kasi ang serve nito eh. Ang NU.
Baroga.
Masong
good team. Dig good by Rakrakin.
Chance ball yan, pero buhay.
Laure again.
The UST.
Baroga Baton. Again. Yes.
Ganda.
Off the hand of...
Pumasok si Gaston. Siya ang decoy, pero yun. Ang bola binigay kay Baroga, who will now serve for UST. Ezagaira Baroga. Gandang serve. Okay, taas bola na lang yan. Off speed, kuwang-kuwa.
To Diaz.
Malayo sa net.
Nagustuhan yung set.
Good block. Ezra with another serve, 11-8. Ganda ng receive, quick play, nasungkot, buhay! Backline attack, Laure.
Kuha pa rin, set up there by Yolan. Off the block,
buhay!
Yolan with the back set, Nabor sees the hole, good done. Good save by Laure, ah!
Good save. Nagulat kasi ni Speros doon eh. Kaya alangan yung block. Hindi yung over. She'll be called double. Lucky break. Lucky break for UST. 12-8.
Perez Rabaroga again serving.
Ayan, nabuhay na naman yung UST crowd in the background. That floats away. Sayang.
Free point for NU as they cheer themselves on.
12-9. Ni Speros to serve. Late Nisperos for NU.
Baroga, Gaston, Laure. Kuha ni Nisperos. Back set, Nabor. Off the net. Off the net.
Lucky break yan. Not over na sana. Gumapang lang dahil malakas. Gumapang yung bola sa net. Para bang it had a mind of its own. Lucky break, 12-10. UST pa rin lamang, pero service ng NU. Tinapos.
Napakadali for the point for UST, 13-10.
Balik si Chope sa UST in the front line.
Pauline Gaston, the captain, serving.
No touch.
Outside hit by Nierva.
Sayang, ganda pa naman ang play. No? Wala, walang blocker.
Walang tao doon. Oo.
Masyado lang mahaba yung palo.
Another serve by Gaston. Yolan, tumawid na naman ang paa niya. Sobrang dikit sa net yung receive. Siguro, gusto pa niya i-set up, tumawid yung paan niya. Once more, Gaston. Violan sets it. Nierva.
Okay, huli yan. Hindi lang nga inabot ng setter.
Nangulabnan. Pagod na pagod sa kakabol ng bola.
Pero actually, mataas na yung bola na yun eh. Hindi lang niya kalain siguro. Kaya hindi na...
Kali siya dun sa kabilang dulo ng mundo eh. Nabor with the serve. Laure. Back set. Diaz. Violan, Nabor, or rather.
Yun lang ang disadvantage ng malalaki. Usually, mabakal pagdating sa habulan.
Oo.
15-12, UST still up, pero 3 points na lang. Chope unable to control the second ball. The UST will receive. Short term.
Short one. Walang tao dun sa gitna.
Kalayem yun, nakadali pa si Nabor. Ang short serve, so natayo na si Coach Kung Fu.
Nagalitan niya si Chope, sabi, Liza, ano ba?
Ayun na, giving instruction, mahirap na, mahabol na naman ang NU.
Again, okay. Laure receives, back row. One in a board, Yolan, habol. Three
that's
ball by Nabor.
For UST, let's see what they will do with it.
Laure again,
receive.
Nanba, set to Chope, drop shot.
Second technical timeout. Lamang ang UST po, 16-13. Pero lamang ang NU sa sets, 1-0. Kailangan ng UST makuha itong set para ma-extend tayo sa third and deciding set.
We'll be back. 12th season of the Shakey's Girls Volleyball League here at the Henares Stadium in Shaw Boulevard. This is Coach Mac and Coach Louis Gepuela together with PTV4, our official broadcaster. Pinierva uli, ano, naka-score off the block?
Na-block ng mga Lubnan, pero hindi niya nakitang rebound, nasa kanya pa rin.
Mm-hmm.
So now, 2-point lead pa rin, UST.
There's the service. 3-point lead na.
Service error, okay.
Substitution, pasok na si Magsarili. O Rakrakin. Uy, enough pahinga yun, ha? Pag-akyat na ni Rakrakin. O, pasok na si Magsarili. Konting masahe lang, pwede na uli.
Hindi maganda yung pagkabitaw. Actually, hindi black ball yun eh. Not over yung bola na yun.
Unforced error uli, ano? 8-4. We have Codillas with the serve. Oh, sorry, Mangulabnan. Smart move by Nabor. Kita niya yung butas.
Of speed. Pero lamang pa rin ang UST. 3 points, 18-15.
Still, no reason to relax because remember, NU is up by one set. Kailangang makuha ng UST itong second set.
Katrin Viray, serve. Over-receive yan.
Mulabnan. Over-set.
Over-set yan, regalo.
Miss Peros was there, and the UST is starting to commit the errors, one after another. There's the serve. Maganda ang serve ni Viray.
Gumana na naman ang serve.
Sana lang ang lamang ng UST.
Viray, keeping up the pressure on UST. Nahirapan lang mag-receive kaya hindi lang makapag-atake.
Oh. Caitlin Viray with a very good service so far.
Outside yan.
Just as I spoke. Dapat pala hindi ko binate, ano?
So balik si Gaston, sa palit libero. Malaki ang front line ng UST ngayon.
Yes. And yun, pinalitan si Chope for the serve.
Pinalta ni Bolintam.
Audrey.
Sabi ni Coach, pasok mo lang ha. Sigurado lang ang serve.
Serving specialist.
Matindi ang frontline ng UST. You have Gaston, Baroga, Laure. Puro malalaki ito.
Malaki ito. Oo.
Kung na-maintain lang lang serve.
The great wall of UST.
Yun lang ang sinasabi ko. Mukhang lumabas mali pa ang substitution dahil nakamali.
Eh, pero kasi kuminsan, malakas din ang serve ni Chope.
Hindi, pero kuminsan kasi, di ba?
Yes, kutob-kutob.
Kutob-kutob lang.
There's the captain and the setter, Rica Diolan for NU. Yun ang matinding serve.
Thankful. Infante sets it up. Laure.
Nakalusot si Nisperos. Walang tumalon.
Gumana ang NU. Ngayon tabla na and they have the momentum.
That was
ayaw ko lang kung makarecover itong UST kasi kung minsan nakakatamlay talaga ang service error.
Oh. And 19 all na eh. Diolan, good serve. Kuha ni Infante. Magana Sinisperos.
Hindi nila makontrol yung quick attack ng NU.
Oo. Lamang na NU ngayon. 1 point. 20-19.
Kailan pa malapit na endgame, ha?
Oo.
Pati na natin na naman yan sa UFC. Set
to Laure.
Tampikay.
Alright. Nakuha. Nabor. Good dig. Mga Labnan. Ang gigil si Gaston. Little errors, no? Gaya yung palo ni Gaston na bumaba yung elbow niya. Ang gigil. Okay, mga Labnan, sets, Laure, yun ang panigurado.
Eh kung ganyan pala at napalo, eh di, maski ako, matagal ko nang kinuha si Laure sa eskwelahan ko, kung saan man na.
Sin yun, secret.
Secret.
Here she is, Iya Laure.
Materialan na hinahanap mo.
Tingin kami yung game face niya after the hit.
Ang galing naman ng yun, sino yun?
Nakabawi naman si Nabor eh.
Si Nabor. Simple ng katawan pero yung palo lumulusot.
That's right. She has been unstoppable since the first set. We have Nicole Magsarile serving. Very good serve. Laure
wala
gets it.
Infante.
Laure back row attack.
Back.
Viola. Quick attack.
Yes.
Again. Miss Peros pa rin.
Siyempre,
hindi nila mahuli.
Bibigay mo lahat kay Miss Peros. Mainit eh.
At lamang na si NU. 23-20.
Mainit yun Miss Peros. Para bang kadabigay eh. Patay. Dito na lang tayo nito.
Eh itong NU pa naman. Pag nakahabol sila ng ganyan, no? The momentum. Ang hirap pigilin. Kudias. Corner pocket. Nakuha. Diolan.
Walang touch yun. Masyado mabilis yung bola.
Tama. Si Mierva yun.
Striking distance. Parang kaya pa rin naman. Pero kailangan kapit ang UST dito.
Kailangan ipasok ni Baroga ang serve niya.
23-21.
Kalma lang. Ezra Baroga. Daddy's watching. That's a good one.
Good.
Good. Kudias. Cross court. Yun ang magandang play.
Placing lang.
So, ngayon, nasa 22-23. Momentum is now on UST side.
Mas magandang habol ngayon kasi kanina first set ang mahabol na 24 na ang ano eh.
Oo.
Ang NU. Ngayon,
pero nahabol pa nila ha.
Tingnan natin.
Medyo
pero
23, pwede pa, pwede pa. Baroga. Very good serve, Diolan. Ito na naman si Miss Peros, hindi na bantayan.
Hindi ata kayang bantayan. Talagang magandang pasok niya eh.
Nakatingin na lang si Gaston eh. Dumaan na. Yan ang quick.
Ang problema, dalawang match point ng NU ngayon. Although nasa likod na ni Miss Peros.
Oo.
If they can survive this, lamang sila ngayon.
That's right.
Wala na si Miss Peros.
Oo. Pero that
pero
ends
tinapos.
The set and the match. So NU ends up as first rank and they will play Kings Montessori tomorrow for the semifinals while UST ends up at second rank.
Facing the five-time defending champion, Hope.
It's a big challenge for them.
Oh.
They want to get the gold.